quanto meno me la riconoscerà. Firstly, all the four of us would like to thank Vidwanesha Sudhindra for having invited us to perform this. In front of this brilliant musical gallery. All the four of us convey our heartfelt greetings to senior Ganjira Vidwan B.N. Chandramouli sir on being awarded Swaralaya Srunga in this year's festival. We all wish him many more such prestigious honors in the future as well. This Layachitra Layavinyasam we have divided into three segments. The talams that we have chosen to play are differently structured ones, but which have a very interesting logic. We move on to the first segment. The concept of the talam in this segment is very simple. It's based on the five nadis or the five gatis. So it has the first part of the talam has a laghu, and in the ascending order the laghu has tishram, chaturashram, kandam, mishram and sankirnam gati as the first half, and second half has two drutams and two kadais. It's basically like the kanjaya dhrupada talam, but the laghu with the five tones are incorporated with the five gatis. First segment Vidwan Anirudh Atre and myself we are going to play in this segment. The talam for the second and the third segment, let it remain as a suspense as of now. Thank you, we begin the first segment now. Goes this way.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We now move on to the second segment. The concept of Taalam is quite similar to this segment which we played, but the structure is very different. The concept is to show how the overall count of the Taalam in which we played and in which the Taalam they are going to play is the same, but the structure wise it differs so much, and the same count, how it can be creatively presented by another set of two artists. The concept is this way. The bass is Kandajati Atatala, two lagus and two dhrutam. The structure is very simple. There is this called Sashabda Kriya and Nishabda Kriya. That is, for those who don't know, I'm just telling, the first beat of the lagu and the first beat of the dhrutam are always called the Shabda Kriya, Sashabda Kriya. And the fingers after which you count and when you turn, those are called the Nishabda Kriya. So, in this Kandajati Atatalam, one kade, which has two dhrutams, two lagus and two dhrutams, it has four Sashabda Kriyas, one first lagu, second lagu, first dhrutam, second dhrutam. So, what we have done is, we have incorporated Tishra, Kandam, Mishram, Sankirana Gati on that Sashabda Kriya, and the Rishabda Kriya remains the same. So the Taala goes like this. Vidwan P. Srisundar Kumar and K. V. Gopalakrishnan will bring this segment.